I'm Jen, and I'm going to show you how to drink absinthe the Czech way. This is much more flamboyant than the French way. What you're going to want to do is fill your glass a quarter of the way full. Take your absinthe spoon and a sugar cube and dunk it into the absinthe like so. Place the spoon on top of the glass. Now here comes the fun part. Can you guess what this is for? Now we're going to light the sugar cube on fire. Wait for the sugar to completely melt and caramelize into the absinthe. Put the rest of your sugar cube into the absinthe and just stir it around in your drink. After that, put in some water. Well, that's it. That's how you do the Czech absinthe ritual. If you're mad enough, you can just smell it back, but I'm just going to drink it slowly. Cheers.